Hello guys, today we will learn how to blink LED using Arduino UNO. Before watching this video, watch the video that is mentioned in description to understand completely. For this experiment, we need 6 different components. First is LED. I have taken red LED. It has 2 pins, short pin and long pin. Short pin is attached with ground and it is known as cathode, and the long pin is known as anode and it is attached with power or plus. Second component is resistor. It has 2 pin and I have taken 220 ohm resistor. You can also take 330 ohm resistor. It is used to save the LED, otherwise LED can be burned. Third component is Arduino USB port. It has 2 different ports. One is USB port and second one is for 5 volt or 9 volt supply to Arduino. Fourth component is Arduino UNO, and this Arduino UNO has 2 types pin, analog pin and digital pin. Analog pin is shown by A0, A0, A1, A2, A3, A4, A5 and so on. And digital pin are shown by integer number 0, 1, 2, 3, 4 in opposite side. It has 2 type input for power. First is by using DC volt supply and second one is by AC volt, AC current. And it has 1 red button to reset this Arduino. We will discuss it in details about it in later video. Then next component is 5th component, jumper. I have taken 2 jumpers, red and black. Both jumpers are male to male, that is each point has pin. You can see here both point has pin, so it is male to male. And this red jumper is attached with long pin of LED, and second part of this is attached with pin number 13 of Arduino. This black pin is attached with ground of or cathode of LED, and second pin is attached with ground of Arduino. Let us move to the connection. First, I fix this resistor on Arduino in breadboard. These lines are connected in series and this line are connected in series. It means this line is connected in a series and this is also connected in series, but they are separate to each other. If we attach some pin here, then it will be connected with another component in this series. And these 2 rows are used for ground purpose and generally, and this is connected in a series like this way, and this is connected in series like first I attach this resistor, then I attach this LED short pin in ground and long pin with 1 pin of resistor. This anode and pin, 1 pin of this resistor is connected in series. Now I attach this black pin with ground on Arduino, and second pin is attached on breadboard because this short pin is attached in the second row, so I have attached this ground pin in second row, so they are connected to each other. And red pin, one pin is attached with 13 number pin of Arduino, and second part is attached with the other pin of resistor. Then I attach this Arduino USB cable with Arduino to supply power and upload the program on Arduino. Before attaching this cable, I write the program on Arduino IDE. For that, I open the Arduino IDE by clicking on Arduino icon. Has define LED 30. Then function wired setup pin mode LED. This LED pin is used as an out. Then second function wired loop, wired digital write, digital write opening bracket LED comma high for delay, digital write LED again delay. I have used 1 variable LED, and this LED is 1 pin of LED, that is anode pin, is attached with 13 pin of Arduino, and this pin is used as an output. I have written here pin mode LED output. Output must be in capital, and in pin mode, M must be captured. It is a syntax. Similarly, in function void loop, I have used digital write. W is capital in digital write, and then variable name and high to on the LED. And it will on 100 millisecond due to this delay 100. Then it will move to low, that is LED will off till 100 milliseconds. And this these statements will repeated many times due to this void loop function. So this is the function, this is the program. Then I save this program with name blink6. We check two things. To check that, we click tools and check the board whether it is Arduino Uno or not. If it is not, then move to Arduino AVR boards and you will get Arduino Uno. Click here. And second part is check the port. Since Arduino is not attached, so port is dim here. If we attach port, it will highlight. I have attached the USB port of Arduino. Now it must be shown here, and this port is attached on serial port COM. So these two points must be checked before compiling and uploading the program. First is board, and second one is if port is attached and our board is shown here, then we move to the compile this program. To compile this program, we click tick mark on top left, or it is also known as verify. There is no error, it is shown in bottom. Done compiling, and sketch uses 922 bytes, 2% of program storage space maximum is 32,256 bytes. Now we upload this program. Before uploading this program, we must reset our Arduino board by clicking this red button. Then I upload the program by clicking this right arrow on top. Now uploading is start, uploading is done. Then we see here our LED is blinking. Thank you.